sacrifices have ceased to be offered. The worshippers once cleansed would no longer have had any consciousness of sins, but in those sacrifices, there is only a yearly remembrance of sins. For it is impossible that the blood of bulls and goats take away sins. For this reason, when he came into the world, he said, sacrifice and offering you did not desire, but a body you prepared for me, and burnt offerings and sin offerings, you took no delight. Then I said, as is written of me in the scroll, behold, I come to do your will, O God. First he says, sacrifices and offerings, burnt offerings and sin offerings.